Over 500 women leaders at various levels in Iganga district were sensitized on how to benefit from government programs aimed at uplifting their livelihoods. During the engagement, the Iganga Woman Member of Parliament, Honorable Sauda Kauma, asked the government to grant Busoga sub-region a special poverty alleviation program. Kauma also appealed to women to embrace government programs such as the Parish Development Model, Emyoga, among others.
We are advocating for a special program for Busoga like they've done in other regions of Karamoja, because Busoga is also one of the poorest regions. Uganda Bureau of Statistics does range. So we are asking and still appealing to government that let it come out with a special program. We thank it for the programs that have been happening, PDM, Emyoga, but still our people have not come out of the poverty. So we need a very special program for Busoga so that our people can fully benefit from it and appreciate our government for the good things it is doing.
National Women Council,
sometimes we want to help women benefit from various programs, but majority of you don't form groups, and with allegations that we embezzle the money, leaving a group of the same people benefiting from all the programs. Women noted that the lack of enough sensitization has blocked progress of some programs.
I just encourage them to join when they call them in programs at the parish level. They should come and join the seminars, maybe the trainings, but some, when they call them, they say those are not our properties, those are for other people who benefit from them, and they neglect coming in the seminars, maybe in the programs of the government.
Member of Parliament Kauma also launched a donation of fruit tree seedlings to women to plant in order to earn them financially from them. A total of 25 teenage mothers and other vulnerable women have graduated in tailoring skills at Hanan Life Ministries Church in Iganga Municipality. The church pastor, Paul Wanyama, said that the free initiative was started to empower women in income-generating activities besides preaching the gospel of God.
So that the mothers are the ones who are winning bread at home. And so we thought that if we can empower the mother, we are empowering the nation, because most of the fathers have left out their responsibilities. So we thought that this would be a very good idea to empower the mother, and when we empower the mother, we are empowering the family. The beneficiaries, we selected them basing on their background. Most of them are young single mothers, some are married.
So this is a great work that is being done, and it's my request to the rest of the pastors to see to it that as we deal with the people, as we preach the gospel, we should preach the gospel holistically, so that we cater for the whole man, because man has three parts: the spirit, the soul, and the body. So Pastor Wanyama and your wife Doreen, we want to thank you so much for the great work that you are doing, and my prayer that God adds many other people that will be able, that will stand with you as you continue doing the work of God.
The graduates were happy to have the acquired life skills.
Yes, it is. I want to get man to take my children, which I'm going to go to school.
The graduates were awarded certificates, and a cake cutting ceremony was held amidst jubilations. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga District.